China has sovereignty over the land and includes the reef and its adjacent water, including the military and the deep south. First, you will want to end in this understanding.
Vision and a common goal for a free and open Indo-Pacific region.